Of course we're going to a Game 7 for the Stanley Cup Final between the Boston Bruins and St. Louis Blues. It had to be that way. This series has been so tight. The Bruins had a 2-1 lead in this series at one point. The Blues then ended up with a 3-2 lead. Of course, we're in St. Louis. You win Game 6, and now we're heading back for a Game 7. I look at two key players as we move into that Game 7. Tuukka Rask for the Boston Bruins. You know, he has been their key player, their MVP throughout the playoffs. I think 16 times out of 23 games, he's given up two or fewer goals. He's the key. For the St. Louis Blues, the guy that I'm looking at is Ryan O'Reilly, who has really picked it up in this series. He's got 4 goals. He's got 10 points in his last 6 games. He seems to be the guy that has the hot stick for the St. Louis Blues. This will be the first home game 7 for any Boston team since 1984. That was 35 years ago to the day when the Boston Celtics beat the Los Angeles Lakers. But this game 7 for the hockey, I think it's going to be a terrific game. And I, as I said, I think it's fitting because these two teams have been so very close.